Never settle, always fight for the sky. I'm doing a show off on the Elmont, New York training at CANT, Ohio, Thursday, November 15th, 2018. 5,000 jump rope, one set, 9:32 in the morning, 10:04 in the morning. 5X fast run after that, fast run between 20 and 21 seconds. I'm doing sprints, ball drills, cone drills, lower body. My run was hundreds here. Bike, run, halves, bag, do everything I gotta do here. Call your name your hearts, not marble. Be a leader, toes you can't do. Not let somebody dictate what you can and can't do in this world. I know what I can do, where I can be at. Hopefully I get some luck with some of these teams coming up, because like I said, I put through hell and high water every single aspect of my life. This is big for me. My son's my why. Elmont's my why. Everything. Everything what I was when I was a kid, where I could have been at years ago. That's in the past. Present, you gotta think about the present and the future. I know I can do this here and here. So those people who are sleeping on you, you gotta be hungry and relentless, because you gotta let them know you're gonna be on their ass every fucking day to try to make a spot. And that's what I'm at right now, no matter what.